英文单报
The Three Treasures in English
各位先生小姐请坐
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated
后学感谢天恩师德仁慈今天有这个机会与各位先生小姐在此共结善缘
I am
going to take this opportunity to thank for the graciousness God and all together make the friendly friends with all.
好的。首先欢迎各位先生小姐回到佛堂。
Well, first of all, welcome back to our public hall for worshiping Buddha.
并且再一次恭喜各位先生小姐。
Once again, congratulations to you.
今天得到
You have received Dao today.
道是时摩呢
What is Dao?
道是路我们灵性回天的路
Dao is a way which for our spirituality is returning to heaven.
回去天国跟上帝在一起
Being together with Holy God.
我们求得到跟耶稣传的道是一样的
The Dao we have received is the same as Jesus.
我们的灵性来自上天。
Our spiritualities come from heaven.
求道以后，将来我们的灵性可以回天。
Once we receive Dao, our spiritualities can return to heaven in the future.
求道得受三宝。
The benefit of receiving Dao is getting the three treasures.
三宝可以帮助我们回天。
It can help us returning to heaven.
石魔是三宝。
What are the three treasures?
刚刚传道师传给我们三宝。
Our Dao transmitting master has just passed to us.
你们记住了吗?
Are you able to remember?
或忘记了呢?
Or if you have already forgotten?
没关系。
It is okay.
现在后学再帮大家复习一次。
I am
going to review it now.
第一宝玄关窍。
The first treasure, the heavenly portal / gate.
石魔是玄关窍。
What is the heavenly portal?
你们听过人有七孔八窍吗?
Have you heard of seven orifices / 窍?
石魔是七孔呢
What is seven orifices? Eyes have two, ears have two, nose has two, and mouth one. Total comes to seven of them.
那魔第八窍在哪里
Then, where is the eighth orifice, 窍
就是玄关窍
That is the heavenly portal.
玄关窍在哪里
Where is it?
我们说眼睛是灵魂之窗。那么灵魂之门在哪里
?A.
Saying, the eye is window of the soul, then, where is the door of the soul?
有没有人知道
?Does anybody know about it?
在两中间刚刚传到师点这里还记得吗
That is in between the place where the transmitting master had initiated the point, do you still remember?
圣经说这是十字架
The Bible says, this is the cross.
十字架中有真人
In the cross has the true self.
十字架的真意在这里
That is the true meaning of the cross.
我们的灵性由此进出
Our spiritualities pass in and out from there.
观音菩萨额头有一红迹。
Guanyin Bodhisattva, Goddess of Mercy, has a red mark in front of.
因为天机不可泄露，所以点在额头。
Because heavenly secret cannot be divulged, so the red mark is marked there.
真正的位置就在这里。玄关窍，将来。我们的灵性可以从这里回天。
That is the place of the gate of which our spiritualities would return to the heaven from there when we die.
第二宝真言。
The second treasure hyphen hyphen the heavenly mantra slash password.
真言有五个字。
There are five words of the mantra.
还记得吗？
Do you remember?
请跟我说一次。
Please repeat it. 12,345.
真言有何功能呢？
What would be the mysterious strength of the code to heaven?
当你遇到危险时，可以在心中默想。
When you are in danger, you may chant this passage of password in your heart.
仙佛会帮助你，使你避免劫难。
Buddha will help you to avoid the disasters.
但真言不能说出来，只能在心里想。
But you cannot recite the password out loud, only repeat in your heart.
如果说出来会泄露天机。
If you chant it out loud, you may reveal the heavenly secret.
第三宝合同手印。
The tired treasure hyphen hyphen the hand sign.
你们还记得手印吗？
Do you remember how to make the hand sign?
我们来复习一次。
Let's review it.
现在请举起你们的双手。
Now, please hold up your both hands.
右手大拇指按在处。
Put your right thumb to your right ring finger and touch this place.
左手大拇指按在处。
And put your left thumb into the same spot of your right pinky.
左手包右手。
Close up your fingers of your left hand and hold your right hand tight.
我们可以抱手印礼拜。
We may hold the hand sign for a prayer.
手印的意思是孩子。我们的心要像小孩的心简单纯洁。
It means that we shall keep our pure heart as a child simple chaste.
圣经。要回天国。要抱一个小孩。
As the Bible says,Return to the heaven must bosom a child.
意思就是抱手印。
That means to hold a hand sign.
那么我们再复习三宝一次。
Then, let's review the three treasures once more.
第一宝。
The first treasure. The heavenly portal slash the heavenly gate.
第二宝。
The second treasure.The heavenly mantra slash the heavenly password.
第三宝。
The third treasure. The hand sign.
最后需注意几件事情。
At last, please keep the following matters in mind.
龙天表。
The holy registration.
表文升天。
The holy registration to heaven.
地府抽钉。
Withdraw the name from hell.
天榜挂号。
Register in Heavenly Board 1.
我们宗教信仰名称一贯道。
Our religious belief appellation, IGUA and BAO 2.
两位名师。
Two enlightened teachers.
济公活佛。
G.I. John Living Buddha.
月慧菩萨。
UAE Bodhisattva 3.
功德费。
Merit Expanse.
第一次来佛堂求道。要缴功德费。
The first time to come to the temple and receive Dao, must give the merit expense.
功德费不是给我或其他人的，是用于印善书。一生只有缴功德费一次。
It is not to me personal or others, but for the printing of the holy books once of your lifetime.
以后来佛堂。都不用再缴功德费了。
After that, you'll never have to pay again. 4.
求道卡内容。
The card of receiving Dao.
这张卡片叫求道卡。
It is called 求道 card.
传道师。
The transmitting master.
刚刚传三宝给我们。穿白袍的那一位。点传师。
That's the one with the white gown who just passed the three treasures to us transmitting master.
必须有点传师 才可以将道传给我们。因为点传师有天命。
We need a transmitting master to pass down to us, because he/she has a heavenly mandate.
引导师。
The introducer and the guarantor.
每个人来佛堂求道。必须有两个人在佛前立愿。
Everybody come to the temple receiving Dao Kama must act to people to bow in front of Buddha.
引师。
One is the introducer.
因为我们善良。具足根基佛缘。
Because of our kindness, have the foundation and Buddha affinity.
所以引师引进我们来佛堂求道。
So the introducer introduce us to come to the temple and receiving Dao.
保师
The other is the guarantor.
保证道是好的
To assure Dao is sacred.
求道后可以脱离轮回将来可以回天国与上帝同在
After receiving Dao, we may be separated from transmigration and may return to heaven, being with God.
有引保师立愿担保点传师才能将道传给我们。
With the introducer and the guarantor's guarantee, the transmitting master is able to transmit Dao to us.
求道日。
The date of receiving Dao.
今天是西元
A
点
D
2008.9.14
Today is September 14th, 2008.
农历97.8.15
Chinese lunar calendar is August 15th.
必须记住今天的日子。
You must remember today's date.
道场名称。
The name of the temple.
一贯道宝光建德天轮道场。
I.
G.U.A.N. Bao Bao Long Jian De Tian Lan Holy House.
我们一生只能求道一次。
All our life only receive the Dao once time.
以后如果有人要再带你去求道你可以不用再求。
After comma, if any other people won't take you to receive the Dao again, comma, you can't again receive the Dao.
如果有家人或朋友要求道必须带他来佛堂。
If that family or friend won't receive the Dao must take him come to the temple.
不可以自己告诉他否则会泄露天机。
Do not yourself talk out to him, comma, else comma can reveal heavenly secret.
今天后学姐说到此。
Today I explain to here.
如果有任何不圆满处请原谅。
If at any, not perfectly, comma, please by your leave.
最后再一次恭喜大家。
Finally, comma, let me say congratulations to all of you again.
谢谢大家。
Thank you very much.